Tous d'être venus aujourd'hui pour célébrer le succès de beaucoup d'étudiants de l'Orchid Academy. Nous allons commencer cet après-midi avec l'exemple de notre travail. Nous avons français, musique et anglais. Ensuite, nous donnerons le trophée suivi par un goûter. Merci encore d'être venu. J'espère que vous allez apprécier tout cet événement. Merci beaucoup.
Memories of when I was a child, hiding my toys all over my room, telling my brother would want them, and what my brother wanted, my brother got, because he's only little and he only wants to play. But chewing the hair off my favourite Barbie and pulling her arms out is not what I call playing. Just relax, look dead into their eyes, tell them in a calm, collected yet confident tone, you're adopted.
Afternoon and for joining us in this celebration. I don't really quite know how to follow that. We took the opportunity to showcase some of the work that our students have been doing this year, and it's nice to share that with you. Obviously, just some business items before I get going. Could you make sure, if you have a mobile phone, that it's switched off, please? And when we do applause, we'll have groups of students, so if we can wait to the end of each group, we'll explain as we go. But thank you very much for coming. This afternoon is all about aiming high, and that's what the people in the room this afternoon have done. They are the best students in their year group. They are here to celebrate the successes of this academic year. Now, usually, for those of you who haven't been before, we would do this awards assembly in the sports hall, big celebration with the whole school. Unfortunately, we have building work at the moment, so we couldn't do that. We've chosen a more intimate setting with an afternoon tea. Obviously, there are sandwiches and cake that we will have after we finish the proceedings today. So thank you very much for coming, and I hope you enjoy this afternoon and you join us in celebrating everyone's success. So I would like to begin with inviting Ms. Hutchison, who is going to present the awards to our Year 8 prize winners, and Mrs. Maudsley, who is Head of Year, to come up to the front and to award the prizes for Year 8.
Good afternoon. It's a pleasure to be Head of Year 8. They're a group of young people that I am extremely proud of, and a group that work together to support each other and have a real sense of community. I hope that you are as blown away by these people as I am. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for the ongoing support that you, the parents and guardians, show your child, myself and the school. I hope you enjoy celebrating the achievements of this fantastic year group. As Mrs. Crawford said, the award winners will be coming up in two groups, so please hold your applause. The Year 8 prize winners: Jacob Fink, award for English. John Smith, award for mathematics. Halil Yorgandi, award for science. Titi Ayotunji, award for technology. Chloe Mortimer, award for French. Karen Ponsonby, award for history. And Chelsea B, award for geography. If we can please give them a huge round of applause. Bobby Nicholas, award for drama. Lee Campbell, award for music. Tara Shittu, award for religious studies. Rihanna Gordon, award for physical education. Max Tompkins, award for ICT. Andrew Maxted wins the award for overall effort. And Bradley Lambert-Smith receives the prize for Student Achievement Team Award. Again, if we can congratulate them, please.
We're now going to move on to our prize winners from Year 9. These prizes are going to be awarded by Mrs. King, so I'd like to invite Mrs. King up to the front to give out those awards, and to Mr. Harwood to read through the notes. Thanks.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Those of you in Year 9, or families of students in Year 9 who've been here previously, will know how much I enjoy these occasions, because I really am massively proud of my year group. Amongst us heads of year, there is more than a little bit of friendly sort of banter and friendly competition going on about sort of who can achieve the highest numbers with every set of reports. I'm just going to gloat a bit now, because we got the highest average excellence at the end of Year 9, which I'm very, very, very proud of, just beating Year 8 to the post. Brilliant news. Right, but no, this has been a very, very exciting year for Year 9. So much has changed and is changing in the school. Not least with the studio school. I'm just going to run through a series of achievements now amongst the year group. Sporting success in football, basketball, athletics. They've risen to the challenges of Year 9 and the opportunities, I think, that are presented for them in Key Stage 4 as well, by not only getting this massive average of 12 excellence per student in a year group, but also getting the highest ever English levels at Key Stage 3, which is brilliant, brilliant news. There is more success and there is more involvement, not just within the school, but within the local community. We've got two people in Year 9 who currently represent. This is the first award for English. Well, by Franklin Gale gets the Mathematics Award. Emily Bray receives the Science Award. Bryony Poole receives the Technology Award. James Marchman gets the award for French. Ryan Quarting gets the award for Geography. And Louise Foster receives the award for Art.